Now on GMA, across the nation, gyms are closing due to coronavirus, so now it is more important than ever to find ways to keep yourself moving at home. Fitness instructors, celebrity trainers, and exercise apps are making it easy. You gotta just sweat it out in your own living room. We've got some tips for you in just a moment, but first, take a look.
Gyms all across the nation shutting their doors in an attempt to keep everyone safe. But in times like this, it's important to keep up with your physical fitness. So, studios like Barry's
coming down and giving me five
and 305 Fitness,
give me a pose.
They're turning to social media with free workouts and bringing the workout right into your living room. And some workout studios like Khan Body in New York City
stand up, kick your butt, let's go.
Are charging a low price per session, which helps keep you in shape and supports your local gym.
Let's go through 20 to 30 of these.
Celebrity trainers like Harley Pasternak sharing free workouts online.
Here's why it's so important during this time that we keep being physically active. Number one, managing stress and anxiety.
While online videos like Cosmic Kids Yoga keeps young kids moving. And friends using FaceTime to motivate each other and sweat it out together.
Oh, I'm going to be doing that. I'll call you today, Robin. We're going to FaceTime workout. Okay, we are now joined by Maria Maxey from 305 Fitness. Maria, we are so happy that you are here.
So good to be here. Thank you.
It is such a critical time. A lot of places like 305 Fitness are shut down for the time being. However, offering those classes online, why is it so important that everybody stays on track and keeps moving in their house?
Yeah, it's a great question. We moved our classes over to YouTube Live for the reason that we know movement empowers us. It's so crucial to stay empowered, to spread joy. Dance is a really great way to shake things off, to release, and to celebrate life as it is, and to, of course, stay healthy, as we know is really important right now.
And we know this whole thing has knocked a lot of people off their schedule, but you have some tips on how to get back on schedule.
Yeah, totally. I'm finding that it's really hard to navigate my schedule right now, so I'm committing in the evening to make sure I do something the next day for myself that's gonna feel great. I wake up with that intention, and then I just commit to something that day that's gonna give me joy and empower me.
I put my workout clothes on early.
I
That's
know,
how I get going.
Amazing.
So now I'm going to get off the couch and do what all of you can do to join us. 305 Fitness, known for dance, so you all are going to warm us up with some dance.
Yeah, and we want to show you how you can just make your living room a studio. So I'm going to push this table off to the side.
Okay.
You don't need it. Our warm-up is just going to be two side reaches,
okay,
two drums, and then you're going to have four kicks. So it's one, two, three, four. Okay, let's try it again.
Yep.
Yeah. In four, three, two, one. You reach, you drum it out right here, and
drum
kick.
It
it's four, three, two, and reach
one.
Again. Hey,
oh, it's
come
so
on now.
Like, drum everybody
it out.
Can really do this. Everybody
Woo!
At home.
Yes. Yes.
All right. Yes, that kick, I feel that hamstring. Okay.
Oh my God, it's a good warm up.
Let's get to this. You
yeah.
say get creative, get a towel, and you
yes.
can use this for a couple of things. So
yes,
show us.
Totally. So we're going to show you here. If you just
Everybody's
put a
one.
Towel
mm-hmm.
underneath a sock or a shoe, place it on one of your feet, and then that foot is gonna slide back into a lunge.
Okay.
You'll use your front heel to drive yourself back
nice.
Up.
Get that
yeah.
glue going.
The glue.
Yes.
Yeah.
It is really good. And I know you can do something else with the towel too, right?
Totally. So we're gonna take it down to a plank.
Okay.
Place my hands on the ground. I'm in a steady plank, and then I'm just gonna pull my right knee towards my elbow.
Ooh.
Take it back.
That
and then over
good.
To the other side. Cross it.
I like that better than a mountain climber.
Yeah, it's a little slower.
Okay, so you could do any of these between meetings. You could get in. Like, really, you have to, the time during the day, you'll find a time. And you said you don't need the table, but you could use the couch.
I like the couch because it's really sturdy.
Mm-hmm.
So what you can do is incline push-ups.
Okay.
If you bring your hands to the edges of a couch, walk your toes back. You're high on your tiptoes.
Mm-hmm.
Really press away from the couch and then engage your core.
Yeah.
Slowly lower down into a push-up.
Woo!
And press back up.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy back there.
Yeah,
I was Zach, like, what's he doing?
Zach is crushing it.
This is awesome.
There's one more move that I love. It's for your triceps, the other side of your arm. You turn around, place the heels of your hands on the couch. Yeah, you can have your heels lifted and then just bend at your elbows and push back up.
And I know the farther your feet are away, the harder it is, right?
Yeah, it acts for more engagement in your core, exactly.
All right, final one. Kids are home
yeah.
too. So they'll probably want to get in on the workout. You got a little something to bring your children?
Yes, first you got to pick a really good song that you want to get off the couch and dance to. So Juice by Lizzo is a really fun one. And you just make it silly, make it goofy, it's not a big deal. So we're gonna start with jumping jacks.
Okay.
It's gonna be one arm and then the other, ready?
Yep.
Right here, you go up. Then the other, now both. Again,
nice.
Again. Up.
It's
hey.
Fun too, it's like high fives.
Yes, girl.
High five, everybody. Yes, do it at home.
Good.
Get up with us.
We're gonna do a dance
I mean, my kids are gonna do this today. I can tell you right now.
A little dance party?
Oh, okay.
Hey!
We have dance parties all the time, but this makes more reason to do it. Maria, thank you. Thank you all so much. I'm keeping
awesome.
You. We're keeping you back here. We're gonna keep dancing.
We don't need
dance at home too. And for more of those home workouts that you can stream online, just head to our website.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.